By 5 a.m., members of the Electoral Commission had started distributing electoral materials at all polling stations in Soroti East constituency in preparation for the by-election to fill the Soroti East Member of Parliament position. At 7 a.m., voting had started at all the 63 polling stations in the constituency.
Process into another person's box is invalid.
A total of 36,400 voters cast their votes at the different polling stations in the area. One by one, the voters continued casting their ballots. NRM's Herbert Edmond Ariko and his UPC opponent Amriat Pasco cast their votes at Mera Pesu Primary School polling station. There was a verbal exchange at the polling station as FDC supporters accused the NRM camp of voter intimidation.
They have even picked the last agent who was standing at that polling station awaiting appointment letters. I've had to make an intervention to run appointment letters. My party president is in custody. My campaign manager is in custody. They have taken over 70 people, locked up in various districts. The rest are here in Dokolo. Others are still being picked. I wonder whether this is why 7 years ago, people had to die in Luwero. What is my crime that you wanted to kill me in December 2020?
However, there was chaos at some polling stations as the voters suspected the polling agents were tampering with the election process. They chased away the Electoral Commission's members and took charge of the activities. In Soroti City, the environment was tense due to tight security. Many business premises were closed for fear of any chaos that would erupt out of the elections. NRM publicist Rogers Mulindwa condemned acts of violence that occurred during the elections.
Akalukandi bade katambude bulungi naye mpisa za abantu bo opposition info bakoze ebintu bingi ebiswaza kandidate waffe bade bamulemesezza okulonda ku kitundu kya Teso in South mu Marupesu. Bayabayaye bonna ne babateekawo nga baleekaana buli gwe balaba NRM nga tebamukkiriza kulonda. Tebakomyawo bagenze mu Opuyo, bakanzekanze abantu, bagenze mu Otatai, Kotatai Primary School, babbye box, emu ne bagiyuzayuza. Ntusewo nga ne Central Electoral Commission, Justice Byabaka Maliawo, ne bayoolamu obululu ne badduka nabo.
Meanwhile, more than 40 people, including the Forum for Democratic Change Party President Patrick Aboy Amriat, Soroti City East Division Mayor Paul Omar, former Kasese Municipality MP Robert Centenary, Kampala Deputy Lord Mayor Doreen Nanjura have been arrested in a security raid on Elysian Hotel in Soroti City. Three candidates, including FDC's Moses Atan Okia, the National Resistance Movement candidate Herbert Edmond Ariko, and Pasco Amriat from Uganda People's Congress, were tussling it out in the by-election. The position fell vacant after court nullified Moses Atan's election.